हेलो स्टूडेंट, वेरी मी जय हिंद एंड गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास 11th स्टूडेंट. टुडे इन अवर इंग्लिश लिटरेचर वी आर गोइंग टू सी द क्वेश्चन आंसर्स. आई हैव एक्सप्लेन यू द समरी. द नेम ऑफ अवर चैप्टर इज द एडवेंचर. इट इज अ वेरी कंफ्यूजिंग चैप्टर बिकॉज इट कंसिस्ट ऑफ फिजिक्स लैंग्वेज एज वेल एज इट इज द हु इज अ मैन कैरेक्टर स्टूडेंट. गंगाधर पंत इज अ प्रोफेसर ऑफ हिस्टोरियन एंड हिज माइंड हैज गिवन इन अ फिजिक्स थ्योरी. What is the physics theory? That's why this chapter is very confusing. It is a very big chapter of English. And remember, student, this chapter is going to come in your unit test. Upcoming unit test of this month, I have put this chapter. I will give you the portion today. Three chapters are here, and this is our last chapter. So today we are going to discuss our question answers. So firstly, before I start this question answer, I will explain the summary part for an introduction part. Let us see. For those students, those who are not attend my class, those who are not seen the video, first of all, let us see the short summary. The adventure is a story in which there is one professor whose name is Gangadhar Kaitode. He is a historian professor and he is going to deliver to give the speech to a student. In between Bombay to Pune, the car of Professor Kaitode is collapsed with a truck. There is a very big accident. Professor Gangadhar Kaitode is stuck to a hospitalized. He is gone in a coma for 2 days. In these 2 days, he is alive, but his mind is not working. He is in coma. So his brain is going to some other world, and he decided to think that the battle of Panipat, that speech is in his brain. It is a natural phenomenon, student. If we are not working, if we are going to some other tension, if we are going to some other world, our mind is going in an illusionistic way. Illusion means the imaginary way. So Professor Kaitode think that the battle of Panipat in an opposite way. How opposite way? You all know what is the importance of battle of Panipat. The battle of Panipat is fought between Mughal army and Maratha army. What is the result? The result is that Afghan's army, the Mughal army won the battle. It is clear in the history. But Professor Kaitode delivered the opposite way. He thinks that the Maratha won the battle and the Afghans lost the battle. Why it has happened? Because the mind is little bit disturbed. Now here the theory of physics is implemented. What is the physics theory implement here is given? Yes, see here. Here, the lack of determinism in quantum theory, the name of that quantum theory. In this, people is thinking that whatever he is saying is right, but it is not right. Then Professor Kaitode gone to library and researched a 5 books. Here also he find, but is not able to understood. Now, the friend of Professor Kaitode, Rajendra Deshpande, sir, has said that, Professor, you are telling opposite. So he recognized and he says that doesn't matter, it is not a big problem, it is your situation, the mentality of a human being. Because he is in a big accident, it is a very big collision, and so the mind is gone into a real world and it is a parallel world. So what is the moral of this lesson? The moral of this lesson is that in human beings, in life, God's 2 worlds. One is real world, that is a realistic, and parallel world is illusory, he is just imaginary. So these are our 2 theories of ours. Now let us see the question answer, then we will close this chapter. I will give you the PDF of these 5 questions are here, and there is an objective question that also we will see. Let us see. See the first question, page number open 69, all of you open page number 69 from your textbook, understanding the text. First is, tick the statement that is true. You have to only tick the statement true or false. First is, the story is an account of a real world. See, what is the story of an account in the real world? Only it is a false. The story is an account of a real world. No, it is a illusionic world. So it is false. Second, the story hints on a particular historical event. Yes, the story, what is our answer? This story is Battle of Panipat, so it is true. Okay, Rajendra Deshpande was a historian. No, it is a false. It is not an historian, it is a physician, catalogic physics Teacher, therefore, the place mentioned in a story are all imaginary. No. The place mentioned in a story are all imaginary. No. It is not imaginary. All stories not imaginary. There are some realistic. How it is said? It is said that Professor Garfield is going to deliver a new speech. So it is a real. He is going in his car. It is not an imaginary. And in between Bombay to Pune, his car is accidental with the truck. So it is false. The story tries to relate history to science. Yes. Only second and fifth our answer is true. Others all are false. Why? The history tries to relate history to science. Yes. History, the battle of Panipat, and science is our quantum theory, the mind of a human being. So our two questions is true, others all are false. Now see, briefly explain the following statement from the text. Now this long answer, what's the long answer? See, here I have written, see here we are going to discuss five questions I have written in front of you. First, you neither travel to the past nor in the future. Yes, this is said by Rajendra Prasad. You neither travel to the past. We know that we don't have past to the future. Future is not uncertain. We know in future anything happens. And past is our work that we have done. So in this way, Professor Rajendra has, due to the science quantum of a research of physics, he described that in a real world and in a parallel. This is a punching line. In every question you can, real world and punching. See the situation, Professor Gayatunde goes to the both the way. In comma, he is in a parallel world, and when he comes out, he is a real world. So he is not able to adjust. We have to adjust ourselves. And science what says, physics what says, physics says that in every human being, upside down stuff. Situation increase, sometimes we panic, we get anger, we get frustrated, but we have to see the real fact and make our decision. We have to be very much optimistic. What is the meaning of optimistic? The person who doesn't lose the hope in any situation. Always be positive. Second, you have passed through a future experience. You have passed through a fantastic experience. Yes, we have passed through a fantastic experiment. The Gangadhar says, because Gangadhar agrees, he is not able to get hope of the situation. In we are saying that we are going to sudden attack. In we are like say we are going to sudden attack means some incidents that is not forward, some big accidents in life change the life of a person. Now see, Gangadhar Pant could not help comparing in a country. See, Gangadhar cannot cope with a science teacher. How? Because the accident changed the life of a person. How accident changed? It is a big accident, and Gangadhar professor has gone in a coma for 2 days. Remember, 2 days. 2 days he is hospitalized. Now, what is a coma? Coma is an accidental sentiment of a brain in which brain is alive but body is dead. We are not able to understand, only our brain is working. That is called a coma disease. In a coma, accidental is a case in which professor is born in a coma, and in coma 2 days he is in real world and parallel world. Parallel world means he is dreaming. He is only thinking that I am here, but the body is dead. In this way, so it is a accidental. Fourth, the lack of determination in quantum theory. Physics, Rajendra Prasad Deshpande is a physics faculty, and he described the quantum theory. What the quantum theory is that we are thinking something, but the incidence is happening is different. Every action has a certain reaction. If I throw a ball from here, the ball will come. If I throw the apple, it has gravitational force, it will come down. So in life also, same thing is that way. If we are happy, we feel success, jolly and energetic. But if we are weak, we are fever, we are malaria, we are disease, we feel lack in our life also. We are feeling sorrow. Okay? Last question, you need some interaction to cause a transition. See, Deshpande, Rajendra Deshpande, remember and think what happens in our life. He said that, don't worry Gangadhar, you have a bad time. You have to see, you are seeing the opposite of a battle of Panipat. That is the reason you recognize, you study the library books and search out, and in the last Gangadhar is alright and our chapter is complete. Okay students, so today's video this much. Thank you. I will send the PDF today just now, and then we will कंप्लीट। ओके, थैंक यू, हैव अ नाइस डे।